miles ahead.
Thank you, GPS. Stop early, leave enough room for some idiots to jump in front of you. Thank you.
distance US 12 east.
to Chicago. No more snow. Just crappy drivers, that's all. some front splash to us.
I would.
Nah, I ain't gonna do that. It's messed up. I know, if that happened to me, I'd be out for blood. Somebody splash me. 14. Them bridges look so low. That guy standing by the bus stop. Yeah, you know, couldn't cut off the semi truck. Honestly, I don't even know what side of Chicago we're on. Yeah. Huh? Man, you've been asleep for like 6 hours. Like, I done dropped the load. Now I'm about to drop this trailer. Went through a winter. No, I'm just dropping the empty trailer. Just had to get out of Wisconsin because it was, winter storm was there. It was getting pretty bad, so. Oh, you saw that?
Yeah, I saw it.
Yeah. Freaking Volkswagen.
Yeah.
That shit was close because
I
was freaking.
I
was
from the pump. I can see the bumper like right next to the mirror.
Yeah. Cause I was freaking, locked up too, a little bit, the trailer locked up. That car better be lucky we weren't freaking 40,000 pounds, you know, in the box. Oh, come on, cop, don't. Oh no, I didn't get that. That's the mess up part. Because I don't have that much memory. I got to get another memory card. So, yeah. I was trying to wait because I still had like 48 minutes to get here. So I can at least get driving through the city. But yeah, of course, when something happens, I didn't record. One day somebody's just gonna open their door while I'm driving past. Hoping this thing will make it. My last all the way until we get there and I can get some footage of backing up. Avenue. low. Mind turning on your hotspot? I gotta turn mine off to so this thing will hook up. Up into this real quick.